Brock Lesnar wins, and here we go. Triple threat match, World Heavyweight Title, Fiscal Mania. Charlie Haas, Chris Jericho, Ric Flair.
It's a hell in a cell?
Yes. It's a heck in
a sec. Oh, shit. You know what to do.
It's a heck in a sec.
You know what to do.
Okay, hold on.
The harnesser. Oh, no.
An omp and the bomp and the bang to bang, digga 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 digga, swiggy is the omp drop.
While they do their entrances, they will lower the cage.
They're driving the game. Why I'm not dead is a mystery. Bunch of wrinkles no one can see. I'm old in this robe. Wait, how did we go?
What?
Oh, okay.
I'm playing up the Triple H, goddammit!
Soon enough.
Okay.
Wonderful.
Impressive. Shiny, even.
I'm assuming that's what the noise is.
Yes.
Now loading.
Hold on. We need more music to lower the cage.
Hang on, skip to the top. Oh dear God.
Where's his beard?
Seriously!
You play a Jamaican song for a Canadian wrestler.
How did Jericho lose his beard already? And here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Training beard.
The world heavyweight champion. Oh shit! Zipline, I'm on a zipline, I'm on a zipline, holy fucking shit, yeah, motherfucker, zipline, I'm on a zipline, you can't stop me, motherfuckers, hopefully this doesn't fucking break. The greatest night in the history of our fiscal. How'd he get off that so quick?
I like that fiscal.
Fiscal that shit. Pew, 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 pew. I don't know where oh, shit, wait. They're lower than the cage again.
Uh-oh.
Hold on. Oh, it went away. Got a little bit of it. Here we go. Fiscal Mania.
Some trampoline is better than no trampoline. Oh, they want me to stream after this?
RCWF is streaming right now. That's probably where...
Yeah, watch them. I don't know.
Oh shit!
Oh god. I'm floating in my propeller! You can stand under my propeller. Ella.
Why does Jericho have a finisher?
Because he's the Johnny, champion.
I'm the champion.
Johnny, you the remember the...
Hold on, what?
You remember the crowd analysis video that you did?
Yeah.
With the guy that was shaking?
Yeah. Excuse me as I set up spots. As Ric Flair
this
fucks
is so
him
delusional.
Up.
Usually it's Ric Flair with the funny running in.
Why is Jericho stuck? Oh shit! Fuck! I knew that was gonna fuck me over. Damn it.
One.
Dude, why is Jericho stuck?
Jericho can't find the cage.
He's running into it.
Or the key.
Excuse me, being tired.
Oh, the big climb up the cage. Yeah, sure got you winded.
Boom! Oh my god, that was close. Oh shit. Holy piss.
Oh. If Jericho comes back to win this match, I will piss my pants laughing.
You get the fuck off the cage! Holy shit! Woo! Fisco bomb! Awesome bomb!
Stock market drop!
I'm so tired. Oh, there we go, Jericho. Meow, 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 meow. That is the most ridiculous thing.
Remember, champion does not have to be pinned to lose the title.
I'll pin you and kill you. What do you think about that? Oh, what the fuck? Yeah!
I am the Hoss, and I am awesome.
Oh shit. Get the fuck out of here.
Woo!
Oh no! 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 Don't you pin me, you cunt!
He's gonna put one foot on you and go, let's go, baby!
I've been doing that all night. Damn it. Flair, you get over here and help me. Ow.
Doubtful.
Ow. Flair's having some trouble.
Flair is just being Flair, you know?
Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it! This running animation fucks me up, man!
Oh, well, maybe if he had a zipline.
Oh, shit. He's gonna pin me. He's gonna fucking pin me. No! Run! Meow! Meow!
Like the fucking 18.
Oh, shit.
Take it off of my Hossicopter.
Boom! Oh, fuck! I thought he went through. Hossipate on top of the cell! Ask him. Ask him.
Hello.
Why is everyone stuck over... Get stuck over there.
Stationary Flair dance. I think he's umping the treadmill.
Ah, oh, fuck, no. No. I'm busted open. No! One! No! No! No!
God damn, Canadian.
You fucking son of a bitch. You son of a bitch! Oh, oh man.
That is sad. This is a sad day for Canada.
Oh man. What a way to end.
Chris Jericho,
the Charlie Haas season thing. Oh god. There's only one way to do this.
Sad Hulk theme? I knew it. Of course, it's the sad Hoss theme. Continue. 10, 9, 8, 7.
Should I redo it?
No.
No? Yeah, I didn't think so. I thought that was the best way to end it.
If Rhino wins Stakeomania 2, then yeah, makes sense.
I don't want to redo it because I think that's the best way to end it.
Charlie Haas after holding the belt for months.
Pat cutscenes.